into this little kerfuffle. It's a legislative kerfuffle, if you want a real quote, because my daughter and I have both been insulin-dependent diabetics since our teenage years. So I've been using insulin for the past 45 years, and this product, if you'll look at the price charts that we have access to within the OLIS legislative information system, you will see these prices that go up and up and up at an annual growth rate that far exceeds what we call consumer price indexes. So at some point, you either focus on price gouging, or you focus on opening markets. I'm all about opening markets and giving the consumers the freedom to purchase drugs where they can actually make their own choices and be responsible for their own health in their own lives. So thank you for your time this morning.
We're very lucky that we can set this up with another country like Canada.